The year 1990 was one of the most awaited years of the century, as everyone was planning to make the last decade of the century worth lifelong memories. R&B singers jumped in with their extreme level of creativity. By the 90s, they proved that the last decade of the century would be excellent and the most significant in the entire genre history. Welcome to Major Key Unlimited. I'm your host, your voice, Dollar Black, and let's get right into it. What R&B in 1990 looked like? This video will talk about some of the shining R&B events that made the year 1990 worth living. Make sure you watch until the end.
No, I'm sorry.
What do you two think you're doing?
It's hard to imagine how hip-hop, funk, soul, and pop music can be combined into one song. Still, everything seems possible when the opportunity is given to a Boston-based group, Belle Biv DeVoe. BBD's massive success came from a love letter written by the writer of this song to his ex-girlfriend. The letter soon became a popular song. It eventually became so famous that it grabbed third place and pushed down all its competitors on the Billboard Hot 100 singles chart for four straight weeks. For 2 weeks, the song remained at the number one spot in the Hot Black singles chart and remained under the top 10 on MTV for 10 straight weeks. That's crazy. His career as a singer and songwriter began when he launched Make You Sweat on his second album, I Will Give All My Love to You. He reached number one on the R&B singles chart and number 14 on the Billboard Hot 100 chart. Born in Washington, D.C., Gil started his career by singing at five in the church. Although he wanted to pursue electrical engineering, thankfully, he ended up focusing on the singing career that brought him this far. His recording career began at 16 when his childhood friend, Stacy Lattisaw, convinced him to record a demo. Luckily, that demo fell into the hands of the president of Atlantic Records, who helped Johnny launch his first album. Gil's career took a massive turn when he launched the famous song My 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 through his third album. The song topped at R&B singles and grabbed number 10 on Billboard Hot 100 charts. The Future by the famous group Guy is still surrounded with controversy since the group's manager took all the group's funds. The Future album also contains songs that attacked their manager Gene Griffin and their recording label, Motown Records. One of the group members shared, "There was a time when I just did not want to sing even one single note. It felt depressing. We were the biggest group in the world, and we were flat broke." Luckily, their hard work did give them heavy recognition. Guy managed to sell over a million copies and get certified double platinum with their first album. The second album, The Future, was also a huge success, becoming certified platinum. So, these were some of the great R&B moments in the 1990s that should be remembered forever for their contribution to keeping the R&B culture alive. These moments have also marked a turning point for the future generation to keep the R&B spirit alive as well. But what do you think? Who was the most remarkable R&B artist in 1990? Let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so you don't miss an upload. And you can enjoy the excellent content we send your way. Dollar Black, I'm out. Be well.